another career that I could have had would have been as a pipe organist, a famous pipe organist, making records of Bach's toccatas and fugues, and being the choir master and organist in Notre Dame Cathedral or Westminster Cathedral or Oxford University or somewhere like that, you know. So all of us are sort of many people. You know, there are many ways which my life could have gone, many ways. And it went the way it did. And I never looked back.